from Chelmsford and has kids in the Chelmsford schools, although I think they're older than elementary age. And they do kindergarten from 8:30 to 1:30. And my sister can't rave enough about it. And I've been jealous the whole time about it because it's been obviously 10 times better than just having a half day for kids, but also great for families that have older kids or other things going on, that they're able to have their kid for, at school for kindergarten for a nice chunk of time, but also be able to deal with the older kids getting home later in the day. I'm surprised that hasn't come up at all to see how we could try to even just do, give them more school than 2 hours and 45 minutes, which is less than most preschools, and definitely less than any parents who have to send their kids to daycare preschools for an entire day. I was shocked when my first child was in kindergarten and the teacher has to run a timer because they only have